And I'm so excited for our big day. I hope that you are calm and relaxed and looking forward to getting married as much as I am. The last 4 years have been some of the best of my life. Today, let's just enjoy being together and with our family and friends. I hope we can continue making memories for a very long time.
Guess I'll be waiting for the time, and I'm saying that I'm ready to come back home.
Yeah.
While the world seems so crazy and you're angry, and I tell you this is rightfully so. All our friends are getting married and they're happy and they're sappy, even though they might be feeling so old. And when I'm feeling so lonely and you tell me that you love me just for my soul, and then I'll say, I will offer you love and affection.
Do you love it?
I love it.
Beautiful. Come here. You look great.
And falling down, she said she cried with me. I don't know what I said to cause the tension. And all the problems with the money is so funny, cause I don't care about it, nothing at all. We came together, we were loving on the table, we were loving on the floor, we were loving where it's able. And all the words in the wild nights we spent in the spooning and the fire, then you look at me and I'll say,
there's nothing I can say to you that I haven't told you in the last 1,569 days, but I'll try. You were the best friend I always said I would wait for to marry, the peas to my carrots, the macaroni to my cheese. I love you more every single day, and I can't imagine anyone else in this world that I could walk down the aisle to and that I could so happily call my husband. It's perfect.
Don't have to end this story.
And long, long years from now, that you look at one another and be able to say, because of you, I have lived the life I always wanted to live. Because of you, I have become the person I longed to be.